welcome to my demonstration on how to make a bed using the traditional way. For this traditional bed making demonstration, we will be needing a bed pad, bed mattress, flat linens, blanket, comforter, pillowcase, and pillow. Now let's begin. Get the fitted sheet and put it on the bed. Spread the first sheet right side up, pull the bed and miter the corners on the top. Spread the second sheet, the wrong side up, from the edge of the mattress, use the butterfly techniques. The second flat sheet lays down on top of your first sheet. Make sure the second sheet reaches the edges of your bed where your headboard is. After this, spread the third sheet right side up, lower than the first sheet. Make sure that the third sheet and the blanket is equally aligned to each other. Second sheet twice together with the blanket and the third sheet. Miter the two sides of the bottom part of the bed and make sure that the edges are tight. Check the sheets and make sure that it is clean and with no wrinkles. Get the pillowcase and the pillow, put it together and then place it on the upper part of the bed. Get the comforter and spread it over the bed.